thank you for sharing your gifts.
Goodbye.
Thank you.
We will be off soon.
Amir's aid. Cocky kid for men.
This is the place.
Bleed, Runt! Quickly! Yeah!
My God! Murder! Murder! Help!
إن به شغفة عن علم وظائف الأعضاء.
Traveler, are you fresh from the bazaar and new laden with goods? Do you worry how you will bear them back from whence you came? Then seek out Asif the camel seller for the best beast of burden that ever strode the desert sand. The Khalifa approves this message.
Well met.
Well met, sir.
May I see your wares?
Please, be my guest. It's all in the weave, of course.
I must take my leave.
Please come again.
Citizens! The Khalifa reminds you that while thieving is strictly forbidden in Baghdad, all are encouraged to keep their purses close and their valuables closer.
They are looking for me.
Turks, which way?
I have a friend, lives by the Prince District. Promises he will pick me a winner. But it's a bit of excitement.
Show me the path ahead.
Thank you.
was necessary. I have found my mark.
فلتهدأ.
You have no business.
Hold on,
bleed.
Bleed, not alive. You're doomed.
You will suffer.
Good one, but keep your guard. Yeah, nice hit.
Got this, coward!
المقايضة ثقوا بي.
وأيضا زاد الضريبة.
اسألوا أي من رعاتي وسيخبرونكم أنني أحمق للتخلي عن مثل هذه القروض، فما بالكم بالتخلي عنها مقابل بضعة.
لقد رأيت ما فعله رجال المحتسب بذراع عمر.
أوه لخص كل من
لكن ليس هذا الشخص.
سيقولونه إنهم بحاجة.
علي استدعاء.
بالله ألا هدأ.
Cast your gaze, Enkidu.
Oh, holy father, grant me...
What grief moves you to invoke your god so openly?
Ah, perhaps my prayers have been answered. Could you help a humble monk pay his respects?
You are well armed for a monk.
I was a violent man in a former life, who now seeks to atone in service to God. Though I will admit, some of my old skills have served me well in performing his work.
I can respect a warrior who has found a higher calling. What is your need?
I seek a holy man, buried in one of the older, overgrown graves. But I cannot read the epitaphs written in your tongue.
A simple enough task. I will see what I can find.
It would be a very old grave, overgrown with weeds.
Benedict the Dark, a man of great appetites. I do not believe the Christians sanctify gluttony.
It would be a very old grave, overgrown with weeds.
Jean of Shiraz. He gambled more than he gained, but always shared his winnings. A generous man, but not one worthy of worship. Leo the Enlightened. His wisdom was only exceeded by his piousness. Ah, here is one deserving of some reverence.
Monk, I believe I have found your saint.
God be praised. I must retrieve the bones before we are discovered.
I thought you were here to pay respect, not rob a grave.
There is no theft. His bones belong to the church, and will do more good among the faithful than rotting in the ground.
If your church has no objection, then who am I to judge?
There is only one whose judgment matters, and I trust he will be forgiving.
Hey! Stop what you're doing!
Unfortunately, the Khalifa's men are not so tolerant of unlicensed grave digging.
Explain yourselves, you filthy shits, or die!
They are guilty of worse crimes. God forgive me, but there are times when violence is the only course.
On that, we are agreed.
Meet your maker!
You know what to do!
Good one!
Won't that run in?
There was no other way to resolve this. These kinds of men understand only violence and cruelty.
You have performed God's will, my friend. He will surely bless you with good fortune.
I answer to another calling. But I will not turn down a bit of extra luck. Survey the area.